How to download Spotify on MacBook. Hello everyone, I am Vishaka and welcome to our channel. Let's get right into the tutorial. In order to download Spotify on Mac, open App Store first. Now here, if you search for Spotify application, you will not see the official Spotify application anywhere. So go back and open Google Chrome. If you do not have Google Chrome on your device, go to Safari or any other preferred browser and in the search bar, search for Google Chrome. Tap on this particular link and you will see an option for download there. Tap on that and Chrome will be downloaded on your Mac. Now launch the app. I will simply open Google Chrome since I already have it installed on my Mac. In the search bar, search for Spotify.com now and tap on the three dots on the top right of your screen. You will see an option for more tools. Place your cursor there and then tap on Create a Shortcut option. In the pop-up that appears, tap on Create. You can see I now have the Spotify application on my dock. You can copy it to your desktop if you want. If not, you can also open the launchpad and run the Spotify application from there too. If you find this tutorial helpful, do subscribe to our channel. Thank you for staying with us until the end.